Here they come. Remember off. It's Boom and Dilby train horses. There goes Shine-Eyed and Shannon Post-Time. Those three as they battle for position. Shannon Post-Time scoots through on the inside. Shine-Eyed perked alongside second. That's Boom and Dale. Right there in third, Dance on Air. Three lengths back to Ari Quattro. Two lengths back to Riddam Make a Bat and Gypsy Falcon. And from the outside, Shine-Eyed. Shine-Eyed now powers on by, opens up by two lengths. Now they're by the quarter. They've hit the quarter, 29-1. Shine-Eyed leads now by three lengths. It's Shannon Post-Time in second by two lengths, followed by Boom and Dale in third length. Dance on Air, Ari Quattro, it's Riddam, followed by Make a Bat, Gypsy Falcon trailing. Positions unchanged. It's Shine-Eyed by two lengths. Shannon Post-Time is getting the trip second out. Here comes Bowmandale out of third, moving to second on the outside, followed now by Dance on Air. They're halfway home. 58-4 into the clubhouse turn. It's Shine-Eyed with the lead. Here comes Bowmandale on the attack on the outside second. Shannon Post-Time is right there in third. Dance on Air following cover on the inside of us is Riddam. But out of the turn, it's all Shine-Eyed. And Shine-Eyed opens up by 2.5 lengths. It's Bowmandale in second. Shannon Post-Time 4 lengths back. Riddam and Dance on Air. 3/4, 127-1. Now they drive into the far turn. It's Shine-Eyed, 2 lengths. Shannon Post-Time moving back to second. Bowmandale followed by Riddam, a distant fourth. Top of the stretch, Shine-Eyed, but Shannon Post-Time takes out of second. Here they come down the stretch. It's Shine-Eyed with the lead. It's Shannon Post-Time and Bowmandale. It is Shine-Eyed striding clear at the wire. It's all Shine-Eyed tonight.
$40. Post-Time in less than 5 minutes. Perfecta trifecta wagering track remains sloppy.